weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should have left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought it.
Don't move!
Rub us all out.
Just do what I say. Hey there. Nick.
You help me get out of here, and then I'll help you. I know you have a case you want solved, but underground and surrounded is not the best place to talk.
Hey. Don't move!
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should have left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
That wasn't the plan originally, but hey, tempting.
Hey, I'm the one in charge here. You got something to say? Say it to me.
Look at yourself. Darla's playing you for a sap. You're better than this. You're better than her.
You're right. Things have gone nothing but south since she walked into my life.
What are you talking about, Skinny?
I'm saying you're dragging me and this whole operation down a bad road, Toots. We're through.
Well, fine then. I'm going back home. Need you, you fat ass!
They always gotta hit you where it hurts. Now what am I gonna do about you two? I know. I'm gonna give you until a count of 10. I still see your ugly faces after that. I'm gonna start shooting until there ain't no more bullets left in this whole vault.
We better get out of here fast.
1, 2, 3. 4.
Put your hands up.